Welcome to Fiddle Tunes and Coffee. We've just spent 2 weeks at the Montana Fiddle Camp. Every night we played for a dance. Isaac and I played guitar and piano. Chirps Smith played the fiddle and shared this tune with us called John Shorts, which became kind of an earworm because we played it every night, and it was in Isaac's head one morning and he woke up to. His wife, Dot Kent, taught the kids, the teenagers, a great dance called A-E-I-O-U. I think it was the camp favorite. So that's the dance that you see in the background. So I hope you enjoyed John Short's tune with the Montana Fiddle Camp Dance Band.
Ready to march? Ready to go?